Sikkim Chief Minister P.S. Gole on Tuesday attended the inter-company volleyball tournament held at Sikkim Armed Police Camp in Pangthang near Gangtok. "I was delighted to attend the inter-company volleyball tournament held at Sikkim Armed Police Camp in Pangthang," he shared in his official FB page. "During the event, I assured them that the government will work towards the augmentation of the camp, including the living quarters and other basic amenities. I also informed them that we will also be carrying out similar work on all the camps in Sikkim, which concerns the security personnel. I also rendered some assistance for the upgradation of gyms, PA systems, mechanical tools and pieces of equipment, and to the bagpiper band. It was pleasant to see the Jawans participating with full vigor and enthusiasm. Towards the end, A company emerged victorious and I congratulate them once again. To the runner-up team, I would say that the road which leads to the heights of success is full of obstacles, so they need to preserve and motivate themselves to come back stronger. Nevertheless, the sportsman spirit displayed by both the teams were commendable."